Rakesh Sharma, you're watching Even Punjabi TV. Let's begin the bulletin with top headlines. Here's the headlines are.
Third nuclear power attack submarine from Russia on its way to India. India is on a course to lease out a second Aluka nuclear powered attack submarine from Russia, with the two countries hammering out a deal worth almost $5 billion. On Thursday, two officials said on condition of anonymity, India on the course to leave out a second Aluka nuclear power attack submarine from Russia, with the two countries hammering out a deal. Show me my place. Navjot Singh Sidhu not among speaker at Rahul Gandhi Moga rally. Commenting on Navjot Singh Sidhu not in the list of speaker at the Congress President Rahul Gandhi Moga rally on Thursday, a controversy erupted after the rally of Congress President Rahul Gandhi after Punjab Body Minister Navjot Singh Sidhu was not included in the list of speakers. 22 terrorist training camps, including 9 of JAM actives in Pakistan. Indian official, the Balakot airstrike conducted by India was a counter-terrorist operation which was well within the international laws. However, a day after, on Feb 27, Pakistan attacked India military installation with up money, as a 20 fighter jet official claimed. Samajwadi Party to announce contender of 6 Lok Sabha seat today. Malayaram Singh Yadav to contend Lucknow. In the run-up to the 2019 Lok Sabha general election, the Samajwadi Party is expected to announce its first batch of 6 candidates for Uttar Pradesh today. Women Day Google Doodles. New Delhi Google on Friday celebrate International Women Day 2019 with a collection of inspirational quotes across various languages by 13 international female trailblazers. Google Doodle opened to 11 colorful dialogue box with the word woman written in 11 languages including Hindi, Bengali and Urdu. PM Modi lays foundation stone of Kanshi Vishwanath Temple Corridor. Varanasi Prime Minister Modi on Friday laid the foundation and targeted the previous state government for delaying the project. If I had got to the cooperation of the state government in the first 3 years, we would probably have been inaugurating the project today. Trump 2016 campaign chairman Manafort sentenced to 47 months in prison. Washington, U.S. President Donald Trump 2016 presidential campaign chairman Paul Manafort was awarded 47 months in prison on Thursday. He was convicted on charge of stealing from special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation into Russia collusion in 2016 presidential election. Enforced to deliver engineers and digital services to Rolls-Royce Group. IT manager Enforce said on Thursday that it was selected by Rolls-Royce PIC UK, a world leader in engineers and propulsion systems, as one of the strategy's long-term partnership to deliver digital and engineering services. Made in Heaven review. Zoya Akhtar does it again with Amazon Prime. Its best Desi original yet. Zoya Akhtar and Reema Kakthi's new show will keep you hooked as it unveils and not so pretty face of the Crazy Rich few, and by fat lie at a grand wedding the whole nation is obsessed with.
That's all we have in this edition. Thanks for watching Even Punjabi TV. For new update, please subscribe Even Punjabi TV and visit our site www.evenpunjabitv.com. Have a lovely day.